They've patrolled this little outpost so many times. In the last 2 hours. Go away. Go away. Oh, Kajit's going to have to get wet. You don't think. I don't think this is going to work. Nope, I think it landed in the water. Okay. Time for sneaky Kajit. Where can I get that he won't see me? Oh, I see. He was waiting for the guard. This one wonders. Okay. Do me a favor.
What do you need?
I need you to wait right about here.
Come back safe.
I will do my best. Try not to attract too much attention, if you would. I'm going to need something really, really strong. That'll do. This is a bad idea. Oh no. Okay, 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 okay. Oh boy. That is going to need to happen. There's not really a way up here, is there? Good. That could be a problem. Oh crap. This was not what Kajit wanted to do. Good, she left. Here we go! Yep. Hello? Oh, crud. Curiosity killed the Kajit! He's going to find that body. Uh-oh. Yep, it's time to run. Okay, okay, okay. quickly now. I would like to go investigate him, but that is a bad idea. Here we go!
Ready?
Come on.
Lead on.
Oh, and of course it's raining now. Well, Khajiit was going to have to get wet anyway, I suppose. Perfect. Now all we need is thunder and lightning. This will be just the bits. Oh, good grief. Here we go. There he is. Okay. I wonder if I can take anybody out from here. I guess he's probably not. I can try. This rain is going to be a problem now. Run. Where? Saw him running. You are one silly Khajiit, Inigo. Did I ask what you're doing?
Something on your mind?
Is something on your mind?
The ships here never seem to go anywhere. Maybe they are just showboats. Back to business.
Indeed. I just realized it's going to be easier to get to there from over there. Want to go for a swim? Oh, this is going to be awful. Yikes. Okay, diagonally against the current. Bleh. Okay, this one's going to grab that Nern rope. Nern rope. Hello. That mud crab scared the crap out of me. That is one big mud crab. Oh no. Oh, hurry, Inigo. We can hear the rumblies. This is not good. Tell me that's Inigo behind me. Oh, it's a bunny. Hello, bunny. How are you? Little bunny rabbit. Oh. I suppose I can summon him once I get on the ship, eh? One very fine Kataraya. Now then. How am I going to get up onto this ship? This is going to be an adventure. Oh, this is bad. This is very, 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 very bad. Okay.
no.
In the water in a thunderstorm, this is really bad. Okay. Both soaking wet right now. This is not good. Hello. I'm taking your apples. Not all of them. We seem to have emerged in the cargo hold.
What do you need?
Do you have any kind of strategy?
We are being very sneaky.
That is a very good strategy. I'm proud of you.
Let us tread carefully.
Sneaky. Get all the arrows back. He was on a chest. What kind of loot? Does the Emperor's ship hold? That is the question. A bunch of gold. I don't need a carrot. Time for poisons, for sure. Oh no. Shh. It's okay. I got a little bit nervous and my finger slipped. I will endeavor not to do that, because that would be sloppy. Ingrass would be pissed. Hey, Inigo. Do you mind?
Huh?
Get him.
Someone there.
Good. That'll do. Good job. That's a...
Yes.
This 14 gold is yours.
I will lighten your load if I can.
Here. A little bit more than 14.
Let us go.
Just cuz. Oh. I see. I was about to ask if you killed him, but it looks like you did. Otherwise, I was going to suspect a mutiny, and that would have been actually a good idea. I'm not sure it will work. He's above us, okay. Do not see him, okay. Hello, thank you. Kitchens, I'm taking your cheese. I'm going to go down in history as the Skyrim cheese thief. Focus, say test. Focus. On second thought. He is not one of these sailors. Interesting. Oh. Hey. Invisible. You know, frenzy would probably work better if I didn't shoot him in the back of the neck. Like, let me just sever your spinal cord real quick. Oh, he's dead too. Julianos? This one is very concerned about where that one guy went. Loot. I could have sworn I saw somebody in there, and they just vanished. So it turns out that Arshid is not the only one who can go invisible. Cool. Cool, cool. This one's aim is getting much better. Woo! I need that. Good. There she goes. Barbarian. Ooh. You like spiders? Someone will sell this. An interesting technique. Does it work? Anyway. Focus. Oh, this was a mistake. Oh, this is real bad.
Come on. Hold
on. My friend, I am in trouble. Terrible activistness, please.
Oh, I think you've got it. Oh, jeez.
What? Looks like one of the
job. I seem to have lost my bow. In a go.
My shoulder.
I can do this all day.
Hey, you broke a nail.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Jeez, you don't need my help at all. Are you okay?
What do you need?
I need to be a little bit more stealthy, I think. That was, thank you. On second thought. Let me just give that back to you. This one does not need Benita's Oculatus spit in her general vicinity. What do you think?
You are looking good, my friend. That chair suits you.
Why, thank you, Inigo. I probably should stop getting distracted, no? We have a wheel. The one bastard who was bad-mouthing you. He went poof. So it seems to me that I may have gone the wrong direction. That is okay. I just... hold on. Hold on just a moment, Inigo. Oh? Why, hello. He's sore. This one just wanted to see if she could climb all the way up the mast. Don't worry, I'm fine. Whoop. Let's just take care of anybody who may be remaining first. Oh, there he is. I do not trust him.
Huh?
Time to end.
Oh! Okay. Nope. Taking your gold. All your shiny are belong to Khajiit. This one does not want anybody surviving because she does not want anyone to know if it was in fact us who did this. Oh. Well. Looks like going up on deck was not the smartest decision I ever made. Anybody else?
And once more, I prove Commander Morrow the fool. I told him, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could.
You know I'm here to kill you, right?
Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking.
You were expecting me?
But of course. You and I have a date with destiny, but so it is with assassins and emperors. Yes, I must die. And you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done?
Arita's listening.
I thank you for your courtesy. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So, I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who'd see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you've been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness?
Oh, yes. Absolutely. Trust me, he is on somebody's list. Your Majesty? Of course. Anyway. Khajiit will definitely see it done.
Thank you. Now, on to the business at hand, I suppose.
Okay. this one. We'll try to make it as quick and painless as possible, no? Right in the back of the neck. Oh, just killed the Emperor. Oh. Oh. Is he? I'm taking that. Yep. Wait a moment. Huh. This one thought for sure that the Emperor is supposed to have the Amulet of Kings, no? Or was that just a legend? Oh jeez, oh no. Nocturnal, can you help, please? This is one of those Nocturnal guide my hand moments. Crap. Nope. Oh, hey. Don't worry, Inigo. I'm just searching the place. Do the Emperor's sweet rolls taste any different than any other sweet roll? That is the question. A big sword. This one just killed the Emperor. They're kind of puny, actually. But cool. Now let us see. Oh. Uh-huh. He definitely expected somebody to come get him. There's not a whole lot in here. Card of Travelers. We are going to do this again. What is this monstrosity? Okay. I'm going out this way.
What is on your mind?
It's the real Emperor and he's dead now.
I'm wondering if mermaids are real. If they are, I'm wondering if they like hairy men.
Thank you for the distraction.
If you need anything else, just ask.
I think we need to get out of here, frankly. If this one can remember how to get out, that is. How did we get in? This one feels a little bit stupid. Uh-huh. Oh! Ooh, that's cold. Okay. Oh, I missed. Well, my guess is this is going to be stuck here for a while since there's no one to man it.
I think I would make a great sea captain. I can tie many knots and navigate by the stars. Large expanses of water do scare me though.
Yeah, that'll be a little bit of an issue. This one was going to ask if we want to go back by way of Solitude, or by way of that way. But we're going to go this way because of horses. Back into the water we go! Bleh. Hello, Kajits. Hello.
This one needs something?
No. This one wonders where they're going, though. Oh, that reminds me. This one would very much like to investigate that body. Shadow Cloak of the Nocturnal Time? Of the Nocturnal? Of Nocturnal. Whatever it is. Oh, there's just an adventuring crew. Okay. At least I hope they are. I think so. Greetings?
Need something?
Nope. Good grief, that took all night. Okay, Inigo.
I am here for you.
I'd like to wait here.
I will miss you.
I will be right back. Oh, jeez. Too much swimming makes this one tired. Let us get back up the hill before that one guard comes back. That was him right there. Nope. Okay, job done. Let's go.
I am ready to go, if you are.
Any other thoughts that don't involve mermaids?
No, nothing at the moment.
Okay.
Yes, my friend.
Let us go.
Yes, let us go.
You copy me. Let us go quickly before somebody notices the fact that I have blood splattered all over my coat. Hello, Grima. Alright, Shadowmere.
Who do you think would win in a fight? A dragon? Or 1,000 angry chickens? Now that's a fight I'd pay to see.
Pay to see some interesting things, my friend. Now we go. This one just had a thought. Where do we go? Yeah, here we go. You know how the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary kind of burned to a crisp? Where do we go from here? Hello, Fox. Either way. Or something. Well, this one has no idea where the vampires 3 ran off to. Okay. Nope. Okay, careful. Sorry. Oh, that was a mistake. I'm sorry, Shadowmere. Are you okay? That was some panic. Okay. Hello. This one thinks she may have found even more trouble. We'll just wait for them to go. Shadowmere might be immortal. Okay. Let us, if nothing else, get out of here before another patrol comes by. This one thinks back to the Thieves Guild would be a good plan. Wonder if I have any jobs for Delvin that I need to do in the meantime. Good. Asteroid is dead. I don't have to kill a fellow Khajiit. Excellent. Ooh. It's quite pretty. Pretty! We have killed the Emperor, and now we ride off into the sunrise.